Millie Bobby Brown loves a good pair of shoes. On Sunday, she wore studded ruby kitten heels with her poofy Princess Calvin Klein by appointment dress, reminding us that the Stranger Things actress knows how to wear basically everything, from those divisive clear knee Topshop jeans to ethereal Kate Spade gowns. So we weren't surprised to see one of our favorite direct-to-consumer brands, Everlane, show up in a photo of the 13-year-old before she got all dressed up for the Emmys. Everlane shared a photograph of Brown on Instagram stories wearing a white pair of its modern loafer mule with the caption "Nice shoes, at Millie to Bobby Brown." The image shows Brown playing with the skirt of her white gown, and, instead of the super slick hair she walked the carpet with, she's sporting two braids. She kept the rest of the look just as casual, styling her shoes with a gray sweatshirt and denim skirt. While the modern loafer mule wasn't the Everlane shoe with the 6,500-person waitlist, those were the day heel, we're willing to bet it might be a little harder to get your hands on a pair considering they're now celebrity approved. Click here to grab yours for $155 before they're going, gone.